Hello everyone and welcome back to Atelier Ryza. I'm Ran Giacomo and let's jump right into the story, shall we? After leveling up, apparently. Yay! Well, that shouldn't take very long. So, you might notice that in between sessions I did a bit of grinding. You know, just a bit. I didn't level up too much, not in combat level, as you can see. Maybe get some, well, some new equipment, not too much. I also advanced a few of the group quests, but not too many still. Oh yeah, I did unlock, like, finisher moves that I need a max level tactics to be even able to use it, so that's gonna take some time. I also used the item duplicator a lot, that was helpful to have unlocked. Okay, those are still working on it. So yeah. We have all of those now, so let's do a bit of side questing before we That's better. What's she got for me this time? Oh, Jonas back. Jonas, how'd your competition go?
Oh, Ryza. To be honest, not very well. I lost in the finals.
You made it to the finals? But this is your first time competing, right? That's really amazing.
It's meaningless if you don't actually win.
You really think so?
Some of the other competitors still tell me my movements were solid, so I was thinking.
Maybe you just need better armor.
What do you think, Ryza? Could you help me out with that?
Armor?
You've been making all kinds of toss, right? Doesn't anything come to mind?
It's not like I can just come up with stuff on the spot.
But I guess I could probably come up with something. If I had a little time to think about it.
Really? Yeah, you're a real lifesaver, Ryza. I can't wait to have the best armor ever.
That might be a bit much, but
she trained me into doing her another favor, just like always. Oh well, I guess I have no choice but to make her the best armor ever.
Okay. Radiant plate. I already have one. Or multiple. There you go.
Jonah, I made the armor you asked for.
Thanks. Let's take a look.
Wow, this is one heck of a piece of armor. You really made this all on your own? Hehe, I'm pretty great, huh?
I think this is exactly what I need.
Yeah, it should do a good job of deflecting pretty much any attack. Good luck in your next competition.
Thanks. There's another one coming up in a nearby town pretty soon. I'm ready to wreak some havoc. I need to start making travel preparations, so I'd better get going. Look forward to news of my victory.
Why is she talking? I feel like she's gonna be gone for a while. Be sure to pay her a visit whenever she gets back.
Aww. That's sweet. Okay, so that leaves the three quests in this area. Huh. And for once there isn't one in the school. Well, I guess we did pretty much solve that whole story, so I guess it makes sense. Oh, it's you. Raisa. Claudia. Shh. You're the one who called me here. I know, but I don't want them to notice me. Huh? Who's them? Wait, is that Barbara and Pat?
I should not be using that voice.
The last time we were all together was when we laid Walter to rest.
That's right, it was so long ago. But the three little stooges are finally back together again.
That's right, I forgot everyone used to call us that. So, what made you decide to come here today?
Oh, nothing really. There was just something I had to find out for myself. Raisa gave me this incense. Do you recognize the fragrance?
Of course, it was my signature scent I used whenever I finished a dye job.
And did you send me a letter congratulating me on my wedding while you were training on the mainland?
I guess I might have done something like that. What's so funny?
The flower inside was all crushed when I got it. I guess you didn't realize how rough its trip to me would be.
Well, I was so busy getting run-dragged during my training.
That does sound very like you. So I heard you're working on reopening your old dye house.
Yeah, Raisa and Rolf convinced me to give it a shot.
Well, you've got my support. Now that I can get around better, I'll be sure to visit. The three little stooges. And now maybe they bested down to the next generation. I know what you're trying to say, but don't forget that includes you. Of course. But it must be so nice to have a friendship that can last for decades. Yes, I think it's quite wonderful. I hope it can continue that way forever. They both seem a lot happier now. I'm glad I could do something to help.
That's sweet too. Okay.
Next!
Oh, it's you again.
Peter, I found a story for you.
Is it about the dye house?
Yeah, wait, did you already write about it?
Of course! I wrote about all the missing things you did to help them out.
Oh no, you still a little bit. Most of it was thanks to Rolf.
It's amazing how he revived the dye house, and now it sounds like the business is starting to stabilize.
I think it might still take a little while longer.
Oh really? I didn't hear anything about that.
He's planning on restricting the dye house outpost so he can do that and his handyman work at the same time.
He wants to do both, huh? That must be tough, but I've heard good things about his handyman skills. Maybe I should write another article to sort of cheer him up. And him and Pat told me all about the things you did to help, so I'll write more about that too.
Okay, but could you make sure it doesn't sound too weird?
Don't worry, you can trust me. Okay, time to start putting it all together.
That's more money than I expected. That way, that way.
Oh, Daniel, you're back.
Yeah, I didn't expect to run into you here. Hey, thanks for all your support during my travels.
Daniel, you don't look so good.
Huh? Oh yeah, I broke my favorite harmonica and it's got me feeling pretty upset.
A harmonica? I guess they can be pretty hard to fix, huh?
Yeah, they are. I need to see if I can find someone that knows a lot about the instruments.
Actually, I think my friend Claudia might be able to help with that.
Claudia? You mean Mr. Valens is down there?
Yeah, that's her. Come on, let's go talk to her. And so we thought we'd come to ask you. Harmonica, huh? We do know of one music shop in a city you used to live in. I could introduce you to them. That's perfect. See, Daniel? I bet you can get it fixed there.
Yeah, I'd really appreciate it if you could introduce me.
Here's your letter of introduction.
Thank you so much.
Oh, I'm gonna make you a little self-defense item for the trip.
Really? You really are too kind.
Not at all. I'll bring it to you when I'm done, so don't leave before it's ready. And thanks so much, Claudia. Be safe, Daniel.
I will, thanks. I'll be waiting at the usual spot.
Poison smoke, huh? Can I actually make that yet? Let's find out. I'm fairly sure I can make it. In fact, it's probably in this style. Oh yeah, I still need mushroom powder or whatever. As you can see, I have been using the duplicator quite a lot. I'm probably going to use it again for this. That's a bit boring. There it is. Just gonna go ahead and make an extra one just so I have it. Hold on. What was the right way here? Okay. So I can get there from the residential district, square, whatever. Oh yeah. It feels so nice to have the improved wind shoes. Oh, he's sleeping or something. Should have taken a note of the... Yeah, the YouTube part of this is still way behind the stream. I do need to build up the episode so I can... I might be out for a good part of December, so... You know, kinda need to... Actually, let's exchange some stuff. Anyway, yeah, I might not be able to stream much during December, so I kinda want to have a decent amount of extra content. They're cheap. I wonder. Okay, so it doesn't reset immediately. Anyway.
Yeah, New Year's can be quite complicated.
Yeah, I got the thing. There you go. Have the thing. Let's not think about that. That sounded a bit bad.
Yay!
Oh. Of course it's the batteries. It's always the batteries. La de carry extras. I really should get a wired controller at some point. Especially since this one is starting to bug out. Really? They were just charged. Should work, hopefully. I do have more batteries charging up on the other room, so. I do hope this one's last for. Never mind. Well, this shouldn't take very long anyway.
Yeah, kind of a Yeah, that's understandable.
いくらお前が才能のある錬金術師でも元となる知識が全くなければそんなものだ。だが、さあ、それ。今のうちに観察して感覚で分かることだけでも掴んでおけば理解での探索に役立つだろう。問題はフィルスさんどうこうだな。石膏の次が来たらいよいよ危ない。いや、なけん。やれることをやれる限りやって進んだ分だけ何かに近づいてるのかな。
Right. Oh, she just went at the atelier. Okay, sure. Actually, I think I have some idea of what I can get. Because this one requires swinging. So maybe... That's how you get mushroom powder. Also crispy mushroom. Because why not? I'll go get a few more. Okay. So as you can see, I've got nearly everything explored. Anyone that hasn't written something yet? Let's see, there's Tao, Brian, Ryza. Okay. Let's give that one to Tao as well. Hidden Code. For Empire. See, I'll keep Lent the Tower once I finish it. And the Underworld for Lyra. Which means... Claudia? Sure, Claudia. What's my team? I did need to beat some scorpions with a two of them, but not a big deal. Let's see if we can make that thing, right? Okay, so I need ice, which is that. And drop. There we go. Does this have another recipe? Doesn't seem like it. I have been cloning a lot of items. Sadly, that doesn't seem to apply to... You know, I can't actually duplicate items that aren't crafted. Either way would be the same, so...
I just thought that. Miracle Ebonyl. Whatever that means. No matter since we crafted it. Force Lightning Sand and Emerald Glass. I can't get more of that. I probably should go to that. Need Feather Draft. And Dragon Eggs. And whatever that is. Okay, so I think I might be able to make Feather Draft. Maybe? Spirit Bottle requires. Okay, I don't have that. Oh, there it is. Oh, I need a wind core. Of course I need a wind core. That's gonna be annoying. Oh, I need to gather more Holy Arbor branch. That's also a thing I should do. So I guess the wind cores can drop from enemies, so that's something. Yeah, it would be nice to get an upgrade there. Oh, right. Fairy Stone Chain. With an Eternal Crystal, huh? That's over there, yeah. Which means I need a red unicorn.